Once again, we're here at my favorite spot to test the suspension out. And what's new is we've added the on-track and just from the geometry, it would say about 2 inches, two and a half inches on the bottom. And that's what we got. So, once again, we have the Old Man Emu 851. 860 combination, and I decided to get longer shocks, and this is where we're at. I have all four bolts in, control arms, but we disconnected the sway bar. I'm finding this is the biggest bang for the buck, and it's harder and harder getting these tires to carry now that we're getting more flex here. This is going to be one of the last videos of this flexing business. So, go back in here. Coils are dropping out. I'm going to push on running out. It's off the ground, definitely off the ground, so that's all she gives. I took a measurement on the shock. It's 28 inches from where a normal shock would be bolted up to that collar. That's where they're measuring, at least Rancho does. Alright. Once again, it's Gary having fun with the LX. We call her Lexi now. We'll just go do a whole walk around. Tires are barely touching the inside of the top fender. I mean the top of the inside. You know what I'm saying. Alright, and then these shocks here are 27, and just letting the coil drop out a little bit. This tire's off the ground too. Cast day to day. Pretty happy with this. We got rubbing, but it's just really slight rubbing. It's nothing tire ripping, fender ripping. Rubbing. No big deal. Gary, having fun with the LX.